So I just replaced my motor mounts, and this is it. This would be the front motor mount. It's pretty much held on by a little bit of plastic or rubber there. That's about it. This is the transmission mount. Pretty much torn all the way through. Yep. That's it. Passenger side motor mount. Pretty much same story. Torn all the way through.